Fleets are interested in electrification for two main reasons. One is the operation and maintenance cost. The second is societal benefits. Fleet electrification can help a corporation meet its carbon reduction targets, and fleet electrification can reduce the carbon emissions of the transportation sector as a whole. The primary challenge for fleet electrification is building out the infrastructure and the chargers required to operate a fleet. As the need for electrification increases, so will the complexity. There's a number of activities that utilities could perform to help prepare for and accelerate fleet electrification. The first is to perform outreach and education, to engage with fleets in their service territory and understand the potential impact of electrification. Utilities can also start performing utility fleet assessment support. People downloading this issue of the EIU will learn that fleet electrification presents a huge opportunity for utilities. It presents an opportunity for increased revenue, and it meets a customer need. Readers are also going to understand the timeline and some of the factors towards fleet electrification. A lot of talk has been put forth about electric vehicles, but fleets have been in the background. This issue is going to spotlight fleets and show how important it is for utilities.